Let's put on some lights. There it is.
So, what exactly do we got going on here?
There's the F7. Except for the front coupler. That's it, right there. It's ready. Red stoplight's on. Let's turn that off. In the dark, the lights look great. Let's go ahead and give it a listen. The volume is so loud. Take a second, listen to the GP7. Okay, there's a GP7. Start this baby up. Pretty nice. It is so loud. It's way too loud. It can't be this loud according to operations. But can change the volume? No problem. Let's see how far we got away we gotta get him before we can hear the GP7 go. Alright, he's like 25 feet away right now. He's like 25 feet away, and I can hear him idling. He's that loud. Volume is set at, I think, 170 out of 255. Let's bring him back. A200 horn. I love A200 horn. Back him up with it. See how far away he's running. that's the GP7 swing. Sounding horns I think I've ever heard. I love that horn sound. There he goes. There it is. That is about it. Now, we just gotta put the front coupler on. And I'm gonna say we're gonna call this one good. And it turned out great. You see that, see if you can see, let me zoom in on that Mars light. I don't know if I got the right, if it should be the top or the bottom one, but you can swap them around, no problem. We'll get them from right about there. Okay, let's bring them, check out the Mars light. Actually, I think it's supposed to be the top one. That's all changeable in the decoder program. There it is. That is a sweet build, and it runs awesome. It's just fantastic running. That 280 motor is amazing. You got super slow speed. You can do back EMF and all kinds of stuff on this thing. It is pretty amazing. You hear how loud that is compared to that Genesis one? I don't want to turn up the Genesis one anymore because I can hear it all throughout the workshop, even when I'm 20 or 30 feet away. So this speaker installation went perfect. Couldn't ask for better. It's got excellent properties. All right, things are starting to look pretty good now.